Oh, Amen. Let's rise on our feet. Our time is far spent. We have spent much time on testimonies. And testimonies are very, very necessary. Very, very important. It's part and parcel of this service. But at the same time, please, let's try as much as possible to summarize our testimony. Please, I beseech you, Master of God, let's try as much as possible to summarize it. Very, very important.
Bi eri se pataki mo ro wa ni oruko Oluwa wi pe ki a ma ri pe a nso koko ninu awon eri wa.
We want to thank God.
A fe dupe lowo Olorun.
For this wonderful and fascinating testimony concerning the goodness of God in our life.
Fun awon ore ofe nla awon iyanu Olorun lori aye wa.
It's a wonderful thing.
O je o iyanu.
And it is marvelous in our sight. He is the one that has done it, not any mortal man. And we want to take time to bless him very well for it. We want to appreciate him for all that he's doing in our life as an individual, likewise in our family, and in this congregation.
A fe fi more fun Olorun fun ohun to nse ninu aye wa ninu ebi wa ati ninu ipejopo yi.
I want you to understand that whatever the Lord is doing in the life of any of our brethren, you should believe that we should appreciate him for it. Then he will do your own as well if you have not done it.
Mo fe ki o di mimo fun pe ore si Olorun ba nse ninu aye ara enikan ninu ara wa ki awa na ki a fi more yi han si Olorun bo te pe ko ti se ninu aye wa nigba ti a ba fi more han ni si Olorun yo se ninu aye wa.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God spared the life of many of our brethren from untimely death, from sudden death, and in a situation like that, if you don't appreciate it, believing that whatever he has done is for Allah, he has also done it for you, that you need to appreciate him, God will not be pleased with us.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Are you ready to do that? Pardon? What I'm saying in essence is that
ohun ti mo so na ni eleyi
ohun ti Olorun se nu aye omo ni keje e,
that which the Lord has done in the life of your neighbor.
Oluwa fe ko dupe bi o te ti se ti e ko dupe to ba ti dupe yen inu Olorun a wa dun si e. That's what I'm saying.
God wants you to appreciate him on behalf of your neighbor so as you'll be able to do your own.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If I share a testimony in our midst,
tin ba jeri laarin wa,
say praise the Lord, I will have been dead few hours ago if not for the grace of God. This is what happened. And I say, brethren, let's bless God for my life, or for what I've done in my life or in my family, and you did not take it serious, God will not be pleased with you. This morning, thus says the Lord, my people, I want you to bless me for 3 minutes. For what they have done in the life of all these people. When you do it wholeheartedly, I will be pleased with me. I will be pleased with you. Sarah Rufus, peace be unto you. Do you get the message?
Show you what be.
Let's thank God. Let's thank God. Let's thank God. Let's appreciate him. Let's appreciate him. Let's bless him. Let's appreciate him for it. For the great and mighty things he has done in our life, in our midst. Let's appreciate him. From the bottom of our hearts. Let's appreciate him. 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 Let's bless his holy name. Aha. Thank you, Holy Ghost. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Moshe.
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 Rakuri kasairi kusoko bakara kashida. Aha. Aha. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We need to thank him the more.
Oh, yeah, can't look at see. Let us see.
Why?
Kini D.
You remember when we were about to close the service last Thursday that God spoke to me that this month, this 3 months, shall be a month of what?
Promotion.
I can't hear you.
Promotion. Eh, ranti pe gele ti a fe Paris ni ose ti o koja Oluwa ba mi soro pe osu tutu a fe wonu re yi yo je osu kini osu igbega
month of promotion
osu igbega
and I really thank God
mo dupe lowo Olorun
a lot of testimony about concerning what God has started to do right from the first day of this month, that is since the day before yesterday.
Oh, Polopa, when you think Korea, Jade, you know, Toronto, but let me say, Lati or Jua, what I want was
you. You know what happened? The first text message that I received on the first day of this month, very early hours of the morning.
Test message, Tima Cocoa, near Rock, near Jua, Cocoa, I want was you carry.
Somebody called me.
Any company?
And you know, yeah, he texts me a message.
Oh, fi letter I always see no share.
According to him.
Gege bi o se wi.
He said, "Thank God, oh, this morning."
Oni e ba mi dupe le oro yi o.
I receive a letter.
Mo gba letter.
I know that the person is a senior manager. He's a senior manager.
He
said, this morning, this early hours of the morning, I received a letter that I'll be promoted to general manager. Amen.
Amen.
Likewise, your mother testimony.
Back on all, yeah, when me wrong.
Then the following day,
New Jockey.
On the second,
Tisha or Jockey Josh Carry.
The first test message I received.
Letter if you were not shutting my alcohol bar.
It's another person again.
Oh no, and it's telling me
that I received a very big promotion again.
We pay on to see back, began like me.
Amen.
Amen.
And likewise, some other testimonies of divine lifting and advancement.
Back on all, yeah, where you want me not on Sunny Bar, it best okay. That's okay. Wa.
Even yesterday, so many testimonies. And this used to gladden my heart.
I want come ye, or see mamma kino me kyo do.
That is for God of heaven to speak and confirm his word many a times immediately. I have to tell you this. I cherish this than becoming useless millionaire. It's because even to be a millionaire and see and God will see it as useless, because if Christ is not in you, that is, if you don't possess him.
Mo fẹran eleyi gidigidi ju wi pe ki hun kan wa di millionaire en ti o na ni olorun en ti ko mo olorun.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Inu mi dun si awon nkan ti olorun se yi ko soro ko si fi ide ore mule nigba miran o le je lese ke tare fi ide ore mule emi cherish awon kan wonyi ju ki eyan je billionaire sugbon ko ma ni ibasebo pe de motimo pelu olorun nitori na ohun la ni olorun se and I really bless his holy name.
Ohun la ni olorun se nitori idi eyi a fi ibukun foruko re mo fi ibukun foruko re.
Amen.
Amen.
Today
loni
you will do your own as well.
Yo se ti na ba kan na.
Amen. I say you will do your own as well. Dan ever you
moni yo se ti e ba kan na.
And these people, whenever I pray with them,
I used
to tell them, the Lord will surprise you. The Lord will surprise you. He will make a way for you. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And truly, right from day one of this month,
he
started to materialize. What a great God. Let's go for this. Let's bless it. Let's bless
it.
Let's appreciate him. Let's appreciate him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
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 Oreka sirika horka porka shidaba. Ereke purika sirika horka shidaba. Opa koreka sirika shidaba. Ereke purika sirika shidaba. Rahu pa koreka shiriko sobo shidaba. Ereke purika sirika shidaba. Rahu purika sirika shidaba. Ereke purika sirika shidaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Because of time.
Nitori akoko wa.
For the third time.
Fun igba keta.
We want to bless him.
A fe fi ibukun fun.
For what he has done in your own life too.
Fun ohun to ti se ninu aye ti re na ba kan na.
And for what he will do even today.
Ati ohun ti yo se loni.
And this month.
ati ninu osu yi.
Don't you believe?
Nje o gbagbo bi?
I want to tell you this, that you are here by divine ordination.
Mo fe ko di mo fun pe nipa eto ni Olorun lo se wa nibi.
Nobody has manipulated you to be here.
Oh, wa nibi nipa yidayida enikan ni.
Do you believe that?
Nje o gbale gbo bi?
Abi won focus si Olorun wa sibi ni.
Did they draw you here?
Ewo mo ti e focus si Olorun gba pa gan o ni le wa sibi.
Even if they put a rope on your neck, they will not be able to draw you here this morning.
I've witnessed some instances when some people will be forced to be here. They say, "Church, you tell me church, you don't paint, you don't cook. You let me tell like it. How can they build that? Jadi adi malo. I don't know. You let me know. Church, you give me. Kosiyesi, kosi ko kuru mama muna. No. Adi binu jadi lo. Most of stuff when. Kini di? Nito ni pe kini? Baba kolo pe nyalo pe. Shukwa mo ti ba baba pe. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Bon fun ni address ade ma bere kakiri elomiran a lo wa was ko to debi a lo san bere kakiri nbo ni sesi en time wa ade kan awon lokada tun gbe lo sibo mi ani ah ki se bi e kiri gan a tun gba titi asa me so ko debi emiran o le je pe after service lo ma debi ani a se bi tan so ade gbadua ya no de se nu aye. Why? Because it was brought by the vow of the nation. But if you are not brought by the vow of the nation, no. Yeah, actually, there are some people that will come here too. When they are praying, they will be washing. I don't understand their prayer point. Daddy, I pray. No. I don't understand the type of prayer. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But today,
Loni,
I can assure you,
mo le fi da oloju,
that you are here by the vow of the nation.
We pay nipa se toni lati oke wa di o se wa nibi.
And you are bound to be blessed.
Wa si di alabuku fun.
God is bound to meet with you.
Oluwa seto lati ba opade.
Do you believe?
Injo gbagbo
bi. Begin to bless him. Begin to bless him.
Be si ma yo Olorun bere si ni ma fi buku fun.
Ora ka siri ko suko bi sida. Ora ka siri ko suko ba kuru ka sida. Ere ke puri ka sairi ko suko bi sida ba. Lo puri ka sairi ko hopa kaba. Ere ke puri ka. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Bless him.
Fibu kun fun
fibu. Begin to bless his holy name.
Fibu kun fun oruko re mi mo.
Begin to bless his holy name.
Fibu kun fun oruko re mi mo.
Aha.
Beni.
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 Bless him. We will believe. Bless him.
Ti o ma gbagbo fibu kun fun oruko re.
Oruko sirika sidaba. Ereke puri ka siri ka shiri ka sidaba. Oreka pore ka siri ka sidaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let's be seated.
Ejeki ajoko.
As I've hinted you earlier.
Gege mo se so fun wa tele.
Last week I told you.
Ni ose to koja mo so fun wa.
Through a word of prophecy.
Ni pase oro imo.
He did not tell me before, I'm telling you the truth. Because at times when we want to receive from God, because I know this the subtlety of the devil. When you are praying concerning something, say, Lord, is it this? And you are telling him, at times he may use the flesh, either he show you vision. Not all vision come from God, not all prophecy come from God. Likewise, at times you may believe that it's God that is ministering to you through word of knowledge. It may not be so. And that's why it's very important that you are very sensitive to the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I just surrendered everything to the Holy Spirit. Like last week, as I told you, I didn't ask God. See God, what do we have for us in the coming month, that is this month? I didn't ask from him. Within me, I just believe and keep on meditating, saying, I know that you will share your mind with us concerning what you have for us this coming month. I believe you. I didn't specifically say, Lord God, what is it? The devil can just minister to you through the flesh and say, and then you make a mistake. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah. Mo kon shasharo ninu okan mi ni bi pe Oluwa ki lo ni fun wa ni osu yi mi o so pe Oluwa ki lo ni fun mi ti le je pe o le mu ke ran ko wole.
Prophetic ministry is very, 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 very delicate, most delicate.
Ise ranse asotele o je ti o lewu lopolopo.
That is why majority of prophets or prophetess find it difficult to succeed, though they may make money quite all right. It's easy to make money. When you begin to see vision, prophecy, you make money. But to make heaven, go and ask from God, extremely difficult, because the devil will like to do what? To spoil your relationship with him, with God.
Idilele yi ti e fi ri opolopo awon woli lokunrin lobirin ti o le poran fun won lati de ijoba orun nitori pe loti to won le ni oro ninu ise yi sugbon esu agbai ibasepo won tori pe ara pala wole ninu ise ranse won le riran nibi kon riran olohun sugbon ara pala wole a si ba ibasepo won ati olorun abaje
wa lowo lowo yin oni ko ma lowo lowo
you may get money
a ba ibasepo iwo olorun je ibasepo ti mo to e pele olorun abaje mo ba tete baje ki lo ma sele aje pe olue oni le dorun niyan oruko Jesu oni sasidanu
imi Jesu
mo lo oni sasidanu oruko Jesu. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So I didn't do more than that.
Mi o seju eleyi lo.
I just believe
mo kon gbagbo,
because he has told me,
tori ko ti so fun mi,
that from month to month he will share a man with me concerning what he wants to do, and therefore I have no cause to doubt him. I just be praising God and expect him to speak anytime. I know that if he not tell me anything till the 31st, and I know that not later than the first day he will speak. And that's why on Thursday he did not tell me before. The time I gave that prophecy, he did not tell me before at all. Just the prophecy just came out, and that is why we are able to receive that message on Thursday.
Gege bi Oluwa se ma so fun mi, o ma so kan re di mimo fun mi lati osu de osu ati lati igba de igba bi o ti le je pe igba mi wa to je pe ti o ba ti so fun mi ni ojo ti o gbe yin ninu osu omo mo yi pe nigba to ba di ojo akoko yo so fun mi sugbon ni ose to koja yi o so kan re di mimo idilele ti eyin na fi je alaba pe ninu re.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
As I've said earlier,
gege mo ye so,
he said,
o wi pe
this month
osu yi
is a month of
o je osu
promotion
igbega.
Is this scriptural?
Njo ba bibeli mu bi?
Is this in conformity with the word of God?
Njo wa ni ibamu pelu oro Olorun bi?
Let's open our Bible to the third Psalm.
E je ki a se bibeli wa sinu iwe.
Third Psalm. That is Psalm 3.
Iwe orin David ori keta.
Verse 3.
Ese keta.
But you, O Lord, are a shield for me, my glory, and the one who lifts off my head. That is, I'm reading from New King James Version. The New and King James Version says, "He is the lifter of our head." Yes, ma'am.
Orin David ori keta ese keta. Ṣugbọn iwo Oluwa ni asa fun mi, ogo mi ati olugbe ori mi soke.
God is the lifter of our head.
Oh, ni olugbe ori wa soke.
Do you believe that?
Njo gbagbo.
That is, if God does not promote you, no man can promote you.
Ele to tumo si bi pe bi Olorun ko ba gbe oga ko si eniyan kan ti o le gbe oga.
Then Psalm 35.
Iwo orin Dafidi 35:6. Ese kefa.
For exhortation comes neither from the east, nor from nor from the west, nor from the south. But God is a judge. He puts down one and exalts another. 75:6.
Or in David 75:6. Nitori ti igbeleke ko ti la orun wa tabi ni iwo orun be ni ki se lati gusu wa.
Amen.
Amen.
Only God can promote you.
Olorun nikan ni o le gbe o soke.
If God fail to promote you, no man can promote you.
Ti Oluwa ba kuna lati gbe o soke, ko si eni na ti o le gbe o soke.
At times,
nigba mi,
God may permit manipulation.
Oluwa ma ngba ayida yida.
Then you begin to use a lot of so called log leg. So ejo mo fi Jesu beyin o. Awa gbe to lo to la lo ba o ga nle pe mo fo Olorun beyin o. It is possible to even to deceive for the nation and unlawfully, even in the ministry. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Ninu ise ranse ngba mi, eyan ma fi ayini ke gba eto.
Number two, and to recall recommend ya aloma oya egbasa emi olorun ni ki fun yin egbasa olo gbe to lo to lo ba wa le se kini kon de ngba to ba ya esa se ran ti pe asiko ye kin ti gba promotion pe esa e ba pam sinu adua awa odogbon si de lo to no gbagbagbagbag. There are some people like that, but those such nation or those promotion is not from God. And what happened? It will send you to her. And I pray that you will make heaven in the name of Jesus.
When you use another wrong ways to get your promotion, that promotion is not acceptable before the Lord.
Pray the Lord. I remember a man of God. Said, in his place of work, why do you do this one?
Why do you call yourself this?
And you call yourself this.
Oh, the queer Eliele, you queer Elito.
And you are carrying girlfriend.
Oh,
you know his reaction.
I know how much it cost me.
Pardon? Loruko Jesu, igbega to man lo sorun apadi mo lohun igba.
Amen. The kind of promotion that will lead you to fire, you will not receive it in Jesus' name.
By his grace.
Nipa ori ofe Olorun.
Similar temptations like that.
Moti ni iru awon idojuko awon iriri be.
I just make up my mind.
Mo kan pin ni okan mi ni.
See, if God fail to promote me.
Pe ti Oluwa ba kuna lati gbe mi soke.
I am okay like that.
Mo ti temi Lorun ipele ti mo wa.
I decide to wait for the time of for his time.
Mo setan lati duro de akoko re.
Because there is time for everything.
To di pe ohun gbogbo ni akoko wa fun.
If you receive a promotion
ti o ba gba igbega
through manipulation
nipa unique,
you are in danger.
o wa ninu ewu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is good to wait for his time.
O dara lati ma pe ki o duro de akoko re.
Then the blessing of God will also follow you.
Ibukun Olorun yo wa tele igbega yi nigba ti o ba duro de.
When you receive promotion through manipulation.
Nigba ti o ba gba igbega nipasa yida yida.
I want to tell you.
Mo fe so fun o.
Rather than blessing of God to follow.
Kaka ki ibukun Olorun ko tele igbega yi.
You receive the opposite.
Wa wa gba idakeji re.
Now some people receive, after promotion what happen?
Awon mi leyin igbega ki lo sele.
So many evils begin to happen.
Orisirisi sele bi lo ma bere si ni ma sele.
At time it may cost their own life.
Igba mi gan o ma na won lati o ma na won ni emi won.
And I pray that
mo gbadura pe
you will not be cursed in the name of Jesus.
Oh ni de ni egun ni oruko Jesu.
You will not receive the wrath of God upon your life or upon your family in the name of Jesus.
Oh ni gba ibinu Olorun sori aye re ati sori idile re ni oruko Jesu.
To receive promotion from God.
Lati gba igbega lati odo Olorun.
You need just one key.
Ohun kokoro kan pere lo nilo.
Just one.
Kokoro kan.
And what is it?
Ki wa ni eleyi?
Before we go into prayer.
Ki a to lo sinu adura.
Let's open our Bible to Epistle General of James.
Eje ka si meli wa sinu we James.
Epistle General of James.
Epistle si ti Jacob.
Verse 7 and 8.
Ese keje ati ikejo.
Therefore, submit to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Draw nigh to God, and he will draw nigh to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your heart, you double-minded.
Jacob ori keri ese keje ati ekejo nitori na e teriba fun Olorun e koju ja si esu ohun o si sa kuro lodo yin e sumo Olorun ohun o si sumo yin e wo owo yin mo eyin elese e si se oko yin ni mimo eyin oniye meji.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I don't think that passage has any hidden interpretation.
Mo ni gbagbo wipe ibi ti a ka yi ko ni asiri ikoko abi itumo ikoko.
To receive promotion from God.
Lati gba igbega lati owo Olorun.
What do you need now?
Ki lo nti ani lo bayi?
All you need is.
Ohun ti oniran na ni eleyi.
No matter what it will cost you.
Ohun ko ti ba na.
Strive.
La kaka.
To draw closer to God.
Ki o sumo Olorun.
To submit everything to him.
Ki o jowo ngbogbo fun.
And flee from all appearances of evil. To resist the devil. Because it's the devil that will allow you to do this. They say, kini o le to bi eleyi? Sa lo ri won le kun won le bere owo pupo. And so on and so forth. There are some guys.
Awon ga mi wa nibi ise.
They will say,
wa wi pe
if you don't come and see me at home.
Si o ba wa ri mi nile.
Or my dead body that will receive your promotion.
Oh, ni gba igbega re loju mi.
As a child of God,
gege bi omo Olorun,
you have to receive this type of temptation.
O gbodo ri pe o koju ija si ayini kesi yi.
It is God that will promote you.
Tori pe Olorun funra re ni yo gbe oga.
When you draw closer to him.
Nigba ti o ba sumo.
When you draw nigh to him.
Nigba ti o jowo ngbogbo fun.
When you submit everything to him.
Nigba ti o ba jowo ngbogbo fun.
Total surrender to his will.
Ti o jowo ngbogbo fun ife re.
And he will count you worthy for his promotion.
Yo ka oye fun igbega re.
He want to go before the Lord.
A fe lo si waju Olorun bayi.
Say Lord.
Pe Oluwa.
This month.
Osu yi.
I want to receive my own promotion.
Mo fe gba igbega mi.
This is praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I beseech mercy of God.
Mo fi yanu Olorun be o.
This is not a month you can afford to miss.
Osu yi ki ise osu ti o le padanu.
I'm telling you the truth.
Mo so ti toro fun o.
It's not a month.
Ise osu.
You can afford to toy with sin.
Ti o le ma fi ese sere rara.
I beseech, I'm telling you the truth.
O ti toro ni mo so fun o yi.
I beseech mercy of God.
Mo fi yanu Olorun be o.
Just make up your mind.
Pinu ni okan re.
To abide by his word.
Lati tele oro re.
That message.
Oro ti agbo yi.
And that is exactly what Joseph did in the land of Egypt.
Oh, ti Joseph shelele nigba ti wa ni le Egypt.
He make up in never to compromise with sin.
O pinu ni okun re yi pe ohun ki yo gboje ge pelu ese.
Likewise Daniel in the land of Babylon.
Bakan na ni pelu Daniel nigba ti wa ni ile Babylon.
And the three Hebrew children.
Ati awon Hebrew meta ni.
No other way.
Ko si ona miran.
Rise on your feet and let's go before the Lord.
E dije lori ese yin ke je ki a lo si waju Olorun.
I beseech mercy of God.
Mo fi yanu Olorun be yin o.
Talk to God.
Ba Olorun soro.
Say Lord.
Ko Oluwa.
I am ready.
Mo setan.
To give my totality unto you.
Lati jowo gbogbo re fun o.
To surrender all to you.
Mo jowo gbogbo fun o.
Just talk to him right now.
Ba soro lowo Olorun.
If there's any area the devil has been cheating you, this is the time now to talk it over, to talk it over. To ba ni awon area satanity to ti ja e lole akoko ni boya oga e tin so to tin seju si e bi pe we wa ri mi le ko le pe o se gangan ni we promotion ma jade yo so pe to ba ti ri mi baluwa. No, please, I beseech myself, go. You have to resist.
I beseech you, if your boss is telling you to come and see him at home so that he grants you your promotion, I beseech you, resist him.
Total surrender to his will.
Jowo gbogbo fun Olorun fun ife re.
Total submission to his will.
Ijowo pata, ijowo ara ni patapata fi ife.
Total surrender now.
Ijowo ara ni patapata.
Talk to him right now.
Ba soro lowo lowo yi.
Uruka shiriko soko ta shiriko soko. Uruka shiriko soko go. Mo fi Christ be o, ma se padanu anfani.
I beseech you in the name of Christ, don't miss this time around.
Uruka shiriko soko, shiriko soko, uruka shida. Uruka poruka shiriko soko, uruka shida ba. Rakurika sirika sidaba. Rakurika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika siri. I beseech you, mercy of God, talk it over. Talk it over with God. Talk it over.
Mo fi yanu Olorun be o. Pari e pelu Olorun lowo lowo yi.
Tell him that I am ready. So, am ready. I will not compromise. No matter what, I'm not compromise. I'm ready.
So fun wi pe mo ti setan ma se gbojege. So fun wi pe o ti setan.
Oreka sirika siriko soba koroka shidaba. Rakurika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sidaba. Make up your mind like Joseph in the land of Egypt.
Pinu ni okan re gege bi Joseph ni le Egypt.
Make up your mind like Daniel in the land of Babylon.
Pinu ni okan re gege bi Daniel ni le Babylon.
Make up your mind like the three Hebrew children in the land of Babylon.
Pinu ni okan re gege bi awon Hebrew beta ni le Babylon.
Aha.
Beni.
Uh-huh. And that is the only way to receive your promotion.
Oh no, abaya koyoso fun onele yi lati gba igbega re.
This month.
Ni osu yi.
This month is your month of promotion.
Osu yi je osu igbega fun o.
Never you negotiate with the devil at all. If you negotiate with the devil, it will not profit you.
Ma se ba esu dunadura nitori pe to ba ba dunadura ko le te ko le pe o rara.
Uh-huh.
Beni.
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 Lo kore ka pore ka siri ka sidaba. Eleke purika sirika 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 sidaba. Raku pahiri kosofo. Rakurika sirika sida. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Orka purika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Raku pakorika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Rakurika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Orika purika sirika sida. Orika purika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Upa purika siriko soko sidaba. Rakurika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Eleke purika sirika sidaba. Aha.
Beni.
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 Make up your mind. Make up your mind.
Pinu ni okan re. Pinu.
Make up your mind.
Pinu ni okan re.
Ore kasiri ka hore ka pore kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Lokuri kasiri kasidaba. Lokuri kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Lokuri kasidaba. Ore kasiri kasidaba ore kasidaba. Upa kuri kasiri kaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Pastor Ogbengasa. I know that the Spirit of God will lead him. Because by his grace he is filled with the Holy Spirit. And if you will pardon me, I don't want to embarrass him. But he will, I know he will pardon me. By his grace. This new month. The Lord has also promoted him. Amen. I'm not praying.
Okay,
it's
among those who that already received his promotion this month. Maybe he wants to share the testimony with us. But
on his behalf.
I'm sharing this testimony on his behalf.
Want a letter of promotion, wanna?
He has already received his own letter of promotion this month. Amen.
Clap for Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Sir,
I hope you are not annoyed, sir.
Oh, yes, sir.
Amen. Amen. You are worthy, oh Lord. You are worthy, you are worthy, oh Lord, invisible God, a miracle worker. You are worthy, oh Lord, you are worthy,
you are worthy,
oh Lord. When you say it, you confirm it. We glorify you because you are not a man that lies, neither the son of man that repents. Lord, according to prophecy, as many that are here again today, let your promotion be delivered to your hands in the name. Anything that is standing against your lifting up, anything standing against your next level in life, let them crush in the name of Jesus. God of heaven that has been doing it for others will not forget you in the mighty name of Jesus. Right from the first day of this month, according to the prophecy that came forth last week, there are great manifestations. Whether devil like it or not, you will receive your own in the name of Jesus. The lifter up of a head will lift up your head in the mighty name of Jesus. Today, you will no more bow, but your head shall be lifted up. No matter the situation, no matter the circumstance, no matter the forces that gather together, that same forward movement will be impossible for you. Let your power be put up, shame and disgrace in the name of Jesus. As many that are here that desire promotion in their health, many that are here that desire promotion in their place of work, many that are here that desire promotion in their ministry, many that are here that desire promotion in their finances, many that are here that desire promotion in their marriage, as the Lord liveth and his spirit is alive, receive your own in the name of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting Father, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. A louder amen.
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 Our mommy has a brief message for us.
Our mommy need
and as well pray. Mommy Amalewa, why is she? Please come and deliver your message.
Efin fun Oluwa Efin fun Olorun ninu ibi mimo re ni ninu ofuru fun ojo orun agbara re ni ni to di si agbara re ni gaga bi ti to bi la re fi oyin pe yin fi won na ori olokun ati fere yin eyin lara ro Olorun ke eyin lara ro Olorun goro de ki on gbogbo ti o ni emi ki o ni Oluwa e fi yin fun Oluwa ori ka puri ka tari ba ka shiri bo kori ba Olorun so nla lori oke yi.
The Lord is doing a wonderful thing on this mountain.
Oni gbogbo awon to wa lori oke patapata.
The Lord is saying everyone that comes to this mountain.
Olorun se si agbara ninu aye won.
The Lord said he's doing a work of miracle in their life.
Oni ibi ti an ko ti le loro lohun jade fun won.
That where we least expect it, the Lord is fighting for them.
Oni ki so fun awon eyan won yi wipe.
The Lord said I should tell these people.
Ti won ba tin bo ni ori oke yi.
Any moment they are coming to this mountain.
Kon mu okan ope won dani.
That they should come with a heart of thanksgiving.
Olorun fe kan tete ma de kan ma darapo ma wa korin ninu ijo.
The Lord said he wants these people to come early and to join the choir in dancing.
Oni tori pe oni Olorun yin, oni yin ni oruko on.
Say because he is the Lord, the God of praise, and praise is his name.
Olorun fe ma fi yen se si agbara ninu aye awon eniyan.
He says he wants to use that praise to work the work of miracle in the life of people.
Oni bi e ba se do to bi e ba se yin ohun to ni yanu na yo se po to.
Says the more you dance and the more you praise him, the more the miracle you receive.
Oni ki so fun awon eniyan kan bi Olorun se won lore, oni won jade sita lati femi more
yen. Says I should tell some people here among us that the Lord has done good unto them, but they fail to come out to give thanks.
Oni ore to worth million.
Says there's a goodness that worth billions.
Olorun ati se ogun yen were.
Yeah, the Lord will just conquer the battle easily.
Oni ki lo de te fi bota lati wa
femi mo. Why did you fail to come out to praise him?
Oni e mo pe ba se femi mo re an iya won elomiran tun ma si si.
The Lord says, do you know that the more you give thanks to the Lord, the more the understanding of others will be opened?
E ma binu se yin daddy mi.
Don't be annoying, my fathers.
Àwọn ogun ọ̀run tó ń wà ń bí wọ́n pọ̀ gan.
The host of seven that are here, they are many.
Gbogbo bá ṣe ń ṣe látàárọ̀ ni mo fọkàn bá wọn lọ.
The way they are doing it right from the beginning, I was in the spirit with them.
Ó ní táwọn akọrin bá ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní kọrin.
Since the moment the choir begins to sing.
Látorí òkè.
Right from the top.
Títí dé ìsàlẹ̀.
To the least.
Ó lóun fẹ́ kán máa jó.
The Lord said he wants everybody to be dancing.
That
is, even if it's possible for you to roll.
Says
the uncountable times that he conquered the battle of death over some people's lives. And the Lord said, what can you pay in return for this goodness? And thanksgiving is his food. The Lord told me that there are some people that even if they are praising the Lord, because some people they will pocket their hand before the King of Kings. Can you see some people that are dancing before human beings, ordinary dust, and they will be dancing and even knocking their head on the floor? The Lord said I should warn. The moment you come to this mountain, you should praise the Lord. That some things that you are not worthy of it, the Lord is doing it unto you. Because of the covenant he has made with his servants. And I will round it up with a song. The Lord said he called me, wants to send me out.
Last week
I came out.
Says
he wants to send me to the people that you people should be filled with the Holy Ghost.
Because
so many things will begin to happen. Terrible things and fearful things. But if the Spirit of God fills us,
that
he will be telling us that child, don't be afraid. I'm with you. Says I should tell the women that you used to go out and plait your hair. Some if they are plaiting their hair, the person has slept off. When you don't have fire in you. Do you know the kind of person that is plaiting your hair? If the Spirit of God is in you, you will not sleep. You will be praying and battling in prayer. The Lord reveals so many things concerning this unto me. I know that as I'm saying it, you will walk over it. Wherever you go to place your
head.
If you see, discover some traces, pray unto God that God should I still go back there. If the Lord did not permit you to go, don't go. But if the Lord permits you to still go back there, the Lord wants to make a powerful person. Maybe through the fire of God that is in you, the Lord will make that person to confess. Wherever you go to plait your hair, you lay your hands on your head. And you tell God that God intervened concerning this head as a
bog.
Every evil should disappear. Praise the Lord, everything that is within
you.
Oh, yeah.
You are the one.